This is Dr. Rick Wilson coming to you with another Mandrill Drumside Chat. Today we celebrate the holiday for Dr. Martin Luther King, an American hero. But the road to becoming a national holiday wasn't smooth. The state of Arizona outlawed Martin Luther King Day for a while. In response, Public Enemy created a protest song called By the Time I Get to Arizona, using Mandrill's Two Sisters of Mystery as the musical bed of the song. Two Sisters of Mystery is from our Just Outside of Town album, released on Polydor Records in 1973. We give thanks to former Mandrill drummer Neftali Santiago, composer of Two Sisters of Mystery, and we also give appreciation to Chuck D and the rest of our brothers in Public Enemy for the co-creation of By the Time I Get to Arizona, an important part of the civil rights history to be shared by future generations in honor of our hero, Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Check out the video for By the Time I Get to Arizona and listen to Two Sisters of Mystery on our website, mandrillmusic.com. Thank you for your time. Mandrill appreciates you. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Mandrill World Music TV, and follow us on Facebook as Mandrill or Rick Doc Wilson. Peace and love.